And we're back again. Time in Austria, back in the beast. Old school, old school. Just flew a Lufthansa. Lufthansa lost my suitcase as usual. No surprise there. Car's loaded. Loaded up on supplies for the next 4 months. And apart from that, we've now got a 4-hour drive there into the mountains. And then we'll see how it is. Lufthansa decided just to put my suitcase somewhere else, just to trick me a little bit, just to test me, to see if I could find it. They like doing these things, you know. Lufthansa, you know, these are little jokers they are. Anyway, it's beautiful weather. I'll keep you updated. So, slight update on the car. The brakes are basically non-existent. I basically had to break my arm out the window to stop the wind. But apart from that, the engine is good. It's got power. Yeah, the turbo's spooling up. The road is empty. It's raining still. But all good. The road rage around here is absolutely hilarious. The guy in the outside lane in his white van will not move. Brake testing the guy behind him. What a fucking muppet. You join me once again while I'm doing my favourite hobby, sitting in traffic. Oh yeah, so enjoyable. I do it in every country just to keep it topped up, you know, make sure I don't start slacking. This one, I don't know why this one is today. I think today we're doing it because of a building site. We just have a bit of traffic, you know, just for the fun of it. Look at this, winter wonderland. It's beautiful, fucking beautiful, man. Nearly back to the 10 minutes still. Another 10 minutes behind this slow ass fucker. There we go, he's getting lost now. Yeah, getting lost. Singleton. Second gear. Oh yeah. Third gear, somewhere here. Yeah, third. And then we go to fourth. Yeah, look at that. Just been in the shop, got some food and drink for the morning, and back to my, you guessed it correctly, back to traffic. The brakes on this car, it might as well not exist. They are, it's like someone's put sponges where the brake discs are meant to be, and the brake pads are like someone just lightly stroking these sponges. They are absolutely pathetic. The original owner of this vehicle did warn me that only one of the brakes working, I think it's the front right, is the only one that's working, which makes stopping interesting. Old school rock and roll. So, quick review of the car. Visibility is as it looks there. Shit is the word for it. I cannot see a damn thing. The mirror is basically pointless. These are pointless as well, the ones at the side. I don't think they've been cleaned since it was bought. Apart from that, it's going worldy. 2.0 litre engine. Purring well, the turbo, you know, spooling up like a Lamborghini Urus. Nearly. Just a bit more space. Still got 1 hour 10 minutes, and maybe in the next 3-4 months, maybe it'll stop raining. I don't know. You join me as it's still raining. It's pitch dark, kind of in the mountains now. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, still about 1.5 hours. This is the road. Change gear. Climbing up the hills. Look at it there. Change. No, I'll keep the gear. It's snowy already. We've got. It's warm. We've got 2 degrees. No ice, road is clear. We have basically arrived. There's plenty of snow. Meters. Turn right. Christmas trees everywhere. Plenty of snow on the street. It is quiet though. Alright, single person here. We'll check in now and see how it's going, everyone. So, been told this is my room for the next 4 months. We've got a door with no key. We've got a beautiful bed with a custom shelves. Oh yeah, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is this? What is this? We are in a ski resort, not in the fucking, I don't know, China. We've got a TV that works as a clothes hanger. That's ingenious, that. Why would you use a TV for watching TV? Just wear, hang your clothes up. Obviously some live wires just for the fun of it. We've got a beautiful mahogany shelving unit, as well as these grand cupboards. And then we've got a 5-star view of a clean window. And this prison bed here. So I said to the guy, this cannot be, this is not my room. This is someone else's. Moving has been an absolute disaster. My apartment is non-existent. And I've been put into a fucking prison, basically. I booked a long distance. What do I expect? Apart from a cupboard. Prison. And that door doesn't lock. That's just great. Downstairs is a bar. Where there's no doors. So, if I don't make it tomorrow, you probably know I've been murdered in this room. Put a rest in peace sign there. Find out tomorrow if I move into the other apartment or if I quit my job after 4 hours. I think that's a record for me. Like a record for anyone. So I've been 4 hours, I'm technically not even employed yet. So I've quit before I even started my job. Well, I survived the night. So after one night in this place, the car's already snowed in. Heavy fog today, literally no visibility. See how it is.
Look at that. Look at that mountain. Drift. No drift. Come another one to drift. He said, no, I am German car. I am not for drifting. Look at this now. Where the fuck am I? I'm fucking lost. Holy shit.
Again, it's a snowy day. We're moving. I've got to go and buy a towel because I forgot a single towel. I don't have a single towel. I'm going to buy a towel and then I'm moving apartment already into the new one, which is meant to be much nicer than the shithole I was in last night. But for now, got a lot of snow. We're climbing now. Guys, the turbo is spooling up. Up the hill, into the snow. Oh, there's a guy coming. I'm gonna hide the camera. where I was getting arrested by the constabulary. And the stones just chipping away the beautiful paintwork. Keeping about 1,800 revs. Easy, pulling up, easy. So, quick update, kiddies. Got a new apartment. And compared to the last place, this is like a fucking 5-star hotel. It is fucking nice. Look at this place. Little bathroom, got my own bathroom this time. View. Look at the snow. This is way better. Even a TV that works. Does not use as a dryer. So it's looking good now. Gonna hit the spa tonight. In the gym. Snowing heavy. Gonna be skiing as well soon. Gonna keep loading the stuff out the car and moving in. Shit, where the fuck's a duvet? What is this? This cannot be a duvet. This isn't alright, this bigger. I thought it was like a fucking tea towel duvet. Yeah, yeah, that's good. That's all you need. That is perfect. Even got heating and a clock. Whoa, look at that. Is it right? No, it doesn't even work. I think a picture of that for evidence. I'm gonna take a... This is not right. Yes, over and out. So, we're in the new flat. Just heading back into the old beast. Heavy, heavy snow now. That's the accommodation, the new one. Much fucking better than the old piece of shit. Gotta go shopping. Buy some shit for the flat. Hopefully won't fucking die. It's half an hour to the next Lidl. The vibe is insane. Snow on the road. Fucking love it, man. Off to Lidl. Look at a ski lift over the road. Oh my god. This is heaven. The added vibes. Am I on the right side of the road? What country am I in? Yes, I am, I think. So, we did a little shopping. Got some food for the next week or two. Cost me way too much. Filled up the beast. We now got 1,000 kilometers of range. Should be good. We're gonna head back up to the mountains now. It's raining down here. It's probably raining up top. I'll update you later. What I've also noticed is when you drive with no seatbelt on this car, it doesn't give a fucking shit. It just keeps you, lets you keep on driving. Not a single beep. So I forget all the time, which is not good. I will fly out of windscreen. Windscreen was expensive. But yeah, what the fuck is this shit? No idea where I'm going here. What is that? What is this maze here? So, little update. Just been to the spa. Spa is good. Gym is good. There's no way home now, and look how snowy it is. It is slippy. Shit, am I going the right way? I don't fucking know. Right, kiddies. Little update video. Been to the gym, been in the sauna. There's a fucking nude sauna, apparently. I don't even know. Just gonna move my shit out. What the fuck is... Why the fuck is that in my pocket? Tidy it up. Ski boots here, got the new avalanche bag here. I haven't tested it yet. We'll see how it is. Yeah! Morning team! Had a very pleasant night. Snowing today, starting at 11 o'clock. So I've got plenty of time to unpack still. Went to breakfast. Oh yeah. Eggs. And coffee. Oh yeah. So, first day was good. Did some training, some driving. Fucking snow everywhere. The car is absolutely covered. Gonna try and make it home in one piece. But yeah, early finish. Gonna eat and go gym. Yeah, that's the plan.
So it's 1 a.m.
2 a.m. actually.
Preparing for holiday tomorrow. And I bought an avalanche bag for way too much money. They didn't include the fucking batteries.
Who the fuck? What? Why are there no fucking batteries? Fucking Muppets.
Right. First day, powder. Got the bag ready, it's fucking charged, I hope. Got the tracker. Weapons in there. One problem is I forgot my ski pants and helmet, so the Red Bull hat it is. And some fucking jeans. And we shall see. Yeah. Send it. Send it, bro. It's a snowy, cold morning. Fucking spent like 20 minutes trying to clear the car of snow in vans. My feet are freezing. And I still can't even see a damn thing. Just on the way down to the valley. I got a late start today, so only. Oh my god! I'm gonna have to clear the windscreen wipers. This cannot be. There's a gym, a specialized gym down the valley. Yeah, battle our way through the storm. The roads are sliding now. I've already fucking drifted it out of the corner a few times. The snow, fucking whatever they're called, plows are working hard, clearing the roads. But they just cannot keep up. Luckily we've got the four-wheel drive system. Doesn't even fucking itch it. Not a single problem. So, woke up to fucking power cut again. No power, nothing. And quite a lot of snow. This is fucking crazy.